Hi, I'm Lauren Lofty with Century 21 Leading Edge here in Markham. Today I wanted to talk to you about the top five things that we should do before selling our homes. The first thing, and the most important, is decluttering. So when I'm talking about decluttering, I'm talking about removing everything in your home that you won't use between the time of selling your house, getting an offer, and the actual move-out date. So walk around your home and analyze everything. See if there's something that you don't use. See if there's something that you may use, so why not leave it out, but find an appropriate spot for it. Things like a magic bullet under your sink that you haven't used for the past 4 months, you probably won't use for the next 2 months or 120 days, however long your closing is. So put it into a box, neatly label it, and put it into storage. Or better yet, if you're never going to use it, donate it. Number two is removing personal photos. Personal photos somehow inhibit a buyer to be able to see themselves living in your space. So by removing personal photos, it's a clean slate and it allows anybody of any age to walk into your home and see themselves living there. Eye appeal is buy appeal. Number three, also a very important one, is cleaning up behind spaces that you don't really look at every day, such as perhaps your front closet or underneath the bed or behind the kitchen cupboards. Those are places that a buyer will open and check out the usable space. And if something falls out on them, that's a bad, bad problem. So we want to make sure behind the cupboards and in the closets, everything is neat and organized. Number four is having a professional cleaner come through your house. Now, don't take this personally, but there's a difference between buying clean and personal clean. So we want to make sure things like your baseboards are dusted, and underneath your sofa doesn't have any dust, or perhaps behind the fridge or the stove, because come a home inspection, they're going to pull those things out and see dirt. And dirt causes buyer doubt. So having a professional cleaner come in and clean every single crevice is very important. And the last thing that will make any buyer fall in love with your home is staging. We want things that will coordinate rooms and build relationships from one space to another. So for example, this painting in my background, it has orange and blues in it. The throw on my couch is orange and blue. It ties the painting to the sofa and it allows spaces to flow and be warm and inviting. So things like accessories and artwork, those are things that we need to make sure coordinate throughout the home and create the desired feel that you want throughout a house. HomeSense is an excellent place to go spend just a little to create the right amount of hominess in any space. So, and the last thing about staging is you can always hire a professional stager. So I hope that information really helps you out. And feel free to contact me, as I do offer professional home staging complimentary, as my background is actually in interior design. So feel free to contact me. My number is 416-919-9722, or check me out online at laurenlofsky.com. That's LORYNNELOFSKY.com or lauren.lofsky@century21.com for email. I look forward to connecting with you soon. Bye for now.